Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Cryptic TMG and I'm back with a brand new video. This time it's the AOR GT3 Elite season round 5 from Monza. And yeah, the last race was a bad race, and obviously I thought I'd never be having a race like that again. But this race, this time through no fault of my own, was just as bad, man. I was pretty fuming after this one. I already knew that the Bentley wasn't the strongest, but we had decent race pace in the practice race yesterday. I seemed to have quite good steady race pace, and I could really focus on the pace that I had, and I was able to sort of lap very consistently. But the quality pace was a bit of a problem for me. My setup was purely just tuned for race pace, and didn't work out how I wanted it to. And obviously, yeah, you will see in this video, I was pretty pissed off with this race. But anyway, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first, and peace.
Brake temperatures are okay. Yellow flag, watch out.
And much better. Better last corner though. Awful last corner.
B20.
It's going to be fun. Hour and a half race, boys.
B21. Okay, Kev, here we go. Don't fuck this up.
Stay there.
Stay on your line. Play on the left.
There's a white flag.
On your left. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side. You're in the middle. Right is clear now. Let's clear all around.
Well, that really just happened. Collision before the line even started.
Car left. Clear on the left. Right side. Stay on your line. Clear on the right.
What that was.
Car on your right. Clear right.
Already got light damage.
On your right. Right side is clear now.
So who knows how this is gonna affect us already?
Car on your left. Still there. Clear on the left now.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. White flag, mate.
Thank you.
Car right.
Wow.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
Come on, Cap. Nicely done.
I'm not sure what's going on, to be honest. Oops. I'm not sure what has been going on in this first lap, but I'm not happy.
Yellow flag, watch out. White flag, mate.
There's another man being spun around. I've got so much understeer, it's crazy. Amount of understeer is insane. Oh my god, I can't wait until this damage is gone. I can't. Still got no straight line.
Left side. Left is clear now. On your left. Left is clear now.
Lucky I saw that coming. Jesus. I didn't see that coming. I was about to get totally T-boned.
Don't be intimidated. Keep him behind you.
Oh, look at us. We're toast down the straight, man. Oh.
The leader has just done a 148.94.
Got absolutely nothing down the straights in a minute. Wow.
Yellow flag. There's an incident in the first chicane. There's a white flag. Thank you.
On your left. Left side is clear now.
It just all seems to happen, man.
White flag.
What is going on down here? This is an insane race right now.
Left side. Clear left. Car right. Clear on the right. Car on your right. Right is clear now.
Just by having a normal race here affecting your safety rating, man. These guys are binning each other on the freaking straight. The second crash, people were just binning it on a straight line right in front of me. It's like, didn't have much straight line to begin with, but
you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.8.
Like nothing in the way of turning. It's a joke.
That was at 150.12.
I mean, this guy's clearly got some sort of damage. Oh, definitely got damage. So much time right now.
Car left. Left is clear now.
Well done, Kev. Good pass. Nice front. 14th.
14th. Wow. a struggle getting through there now.
You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 2.1 seconds.
Try and move the brake bias rearward, see if that will help. Cheers for the follow, man. I appreciate it, Alan. Well, Alan, Reich. I wish this wasn't happening in this race so far, but, well, gonna have to wait for the second half of the race. Because this damage is just killing us at the minute. These two fighting ahead, that should help us catch up. Remember when the pits open, but oh god, I hope it's soon. I really do.
The gap in front is now 2.6 seconds.
It hasn't even helped. Have to dip down into second briefly. Already been crashed into before the I'm not too sure how many seconds of damage will be. Let's see.
Okay, Kev, there's a car exiting the pits. Heads up. Look out for the pit speed limit. Expect a clear track on exit.
7 seconds.
On exit, we should be in position 17. Car behind is pitting.
7 extra seconds. That's going to trust
me. Temperature's decreasing. It's now 31 Celsius. Flag. 15th place. More time letting these guys by. Fuck's sake. The gap behind is now 9.2. There's a car rejoining in front. Sector 1 is 0.6, off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.31, off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.47, off the pace.
He's got Moravi on his case as well now. Obviously had damage before.
E14.
Drag him.
Right side. Still there.
That was my fault.
Clear right side.
Now we have more damage.
Car left, 3 wide, you're in the middle. Clear right now. Left and right are clear now. Car on your right. Clear right.
Well.
Car on your left. Still there. Clear on the left now.
That ends that race.
Your speed limit in the pits. Okay, Kev, should be coming out into clear air. When we exit the pits, we should be in P20.
The McLaren's got nothing down the street. I'm so fuming, I don't even know what to say, to be honest with you.
Pit window's closed.
can't even pretend that I'm shocked. Honestly. Noble wins it by 30 seconds. 37 seconds, sorry. Wow. Wanko and Capo on the podium. That's a crazy podium. ADA Spanjer to get fourth. That's a decent job. Grand Frest. Wow. It's pretty good. Well, I swear I beat like Capo yesterday and all these sort of guys. You know what I mean? This is crazy. What a messed up race, man. Messed up race. I can't wait to watch the replay of this. I know, Gasly did his... I'm kind of happy for Gasly, man. Since he's gone back to Toro Rosso, he's done well. Definitely.